can't see the full screen.
When you have been exposed to the guards, break their line of sight.
Of course. What else am I gonna do?
I'll have your hand for that. Why does it click out the game now?
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life!
Let go of me!
I never went here. I guess he's trying to force me here.
It is good to see you. And in one piece.
You as well, friend.
I'm sorry for your troubles. Think nothing of it.
What the hell's...
A few of your brothers were here earlier, in fact. Oof, if you'd heard the things they said, I'm certain you'd have slain them where they stood.
It's quite all right.
Yes, you've never been one for the creed, have you?
Is that all?
I'm sorry. Sometimes I forget myself. What business brings you to the mass?
A man named Tamir. Al-Muallim takes issue with the work he does. I meant to end it.
I trust you have searched the area to better understand your enemy.
Yes. Here's what I've learned. Tamir rules over the Souk el-Silah. He makes his fortune selling arms and armor, and is supported by many in this endeavor. Blacksmiths, traders, financiers. He's the single largest death dealer in the land.
And have you devised a way to rid us of this blight?
A meeting is being arranged at Souk el-Silah to discuss an important sale. They say it's the largest deal Tamir has ever made. He'll be distracted with his work. That's when I'll strike.
Your plan seems solid enough. I give you leave to go.
Great. I never came in here.
Let Al-Mualim's will be done. You may rest here until you're ready.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Okay. Can I now get out of here?
Dirty thief, I'll have your hand for that.
Really? I could have done this the entire time.
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life!
Help me! Somebody help me!
Says, shut up.
Die, thief!
Can I just stab him?
Let go of me! I've done nothing wrong!
What is he doing?
Help! Please help!
Thief! You are filth!
You want something?
Yes, I do.
Help me!
Some die for your
life! You will die! Oh, no. Stop attacking the lady. Come on.
Come on.
Yeah, you would have been dead. And more vigilantes. The map. Safe citizen. Viewpoint. That means viewpoints I haven't gotten yet, or viewpoints I have gotten. I don't know. It should be a straightforward march. Unless if Altair decides to just jump on things.
Die, thief!
Won't anyone help me?
Dirty thief, I'll have your hand for that!
Stop it, please!
I can't just...
You're hurting me!
Way
apparently not. Yeah, I know. Come on.
All the city will know of your
story. Or vigilantes? This will definitely help me when I get more.
Oh no,
when I get into trouble later.
Alright, where are you?
Nowhere. Ah, oh, what a quick instance. I think this game's AI might be stupid.
You can't say that. He's gone mad.
What is he doing?
Why don't you stab him? Just stab the man! Get up.
I'll take you down. You cannot run forever.
Yes, I actually can.
Where are you? Found him. You will not get away from me.
You wouldn't if he can climb. That worked somehow.
You need to learn caution.
Welcome. I have
done. I'll call the guards on you. I will. Go away.
There you go. Oh, and I break your shitty proud pottery.
You need something?
Yes.
Help me!
Thank you. I'll find a way to repay this kindness, I swear.
It says there's a waypoint there. Can I get over there? No, I cannot.
I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I bet.
I can get up here. How do I know if I've already gone on this thing? I think I have. To save. Two ways out of the kingdom. But no more people.
He seems to be in a rush.
I did quick rush, actually.
I think I see everything now.
Good day, my friend.
Not how that should work.
I can help you with anything at all. Do not... Warning! Should Richard take Jaffa, there will be no stopping him! He will march on Jerusalem next! We must end this before it has a chance to begin! That city is ours, has always been ours!
There, nice. Our
duty to defend it until death!
Just fucking climb!
Must be destroyed!
It's just sometimes a problem I have with this game. It just doesn't climb.
They leave horrors in their wake. Al-Hadid rides to meet him. That these barbarous
go up. You don't need to go back down. Just go up.
Let me go.
Die, thief. Oh, you dare to steal in my presence? That will cost you your life.
Come on, die. I'm gonna die that badly.
Oh, God, you've saved me. All the city will know of your sacrifice.
They will know eventually. One last synchronization is right there.
God save him. He's gone mad.
Fuck your pottery.
what you need.
Not just yet. Soon, soon you'll see everything. We'll fly.
No business here. Leave.
Yeah, fucking try me.
Tired of never finding anything useful at the other merchant stall?
Please, sir, have any money?
No, I don't have any money. And I made that jump.
What's wrong with you?
My good people, your search is coming.
What's wrong? What did you do?
I'm anything anyone could possibly be.
Anything I can help you with.
Anything at all.
I've got what you need. I'm sure of it. Take a look. See if I'm not right.
Come on, just a little bit more. Fuck. Yes. Just casually sit on a chair after you fall like an idiot.
When he does, I won't help him.
Come on, you're literally there.
Make no mistake.
There.
It is our very existence we are fighting for. The infidel king would see us all.
This looks like a very nice place to live back then. Other than all the bad things about being in the past.
Curse him! Curse the Christian king and his army of infidels! They go against the will of God and must be made to pay.
I think the Romans are just really brown. I'm pretty sure it was more colorful in real life than it was in here. Got all the points.
We must fight them in any way we can!
Someone should stop him before he hurts himself.
Such a strange man.
That was an update. Six citizens. What's here? We open up a safe citizens across the entire map.
There will be no stopping him.
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life.
I know you can't.
I'll have your hand for that.
What have I done wrong? Tell me, please.
Thief! You are spent.
Pay for your sins.
Just a few more strikes.
You came along when you did. Another minute and they would have made off with you.
Off with her head. Yeah, should have been able to assassinate these. Swear it just freezes at random times now. That sounds familiar. Salahadin. That sounds really familiar to me.
Please don't kill me!
He just magically decides to miss it. You see it slightly hovering to the left or right of it.
Anything you like?
My family sits in dying. Could you spare a few coins?
No, no, they won't. Templars are assholes. No, no.
Please, can't you spare something? I'm poor and sick and hungry.
No. No. God damn it. No. Leave me alone. Yes, get out of the fucking memory. I don't care.
Use throwing knives to deal with distant enemies.
I don't think I have any near me. What just happened? Okay, okay. Please don't tell me I skipped the story beat because I wanted to go back. Because it decided to fall down on its own. Hop. Imagine being able to run like this. Push stuff pretty good.
Like what you see? There's no better.
No, I don't like what I see. I'd rather pay for a different patron.
Good day, my friend.
Why would anyone want to do that?
I don't know. Why does anyone want to do what you want to do? Because it's fun.
You are filth!
Now, here we go.
Please, someone, do something!
Your presence annoys me. Thief! You are filth! Go away!
Why are you doing this to me?
One more hit. Yes.
Praise God, you saved me. All the city will know of your sacrifice.
They will. You are so lucky. There's a bench here. Also, screw your pot.
Do that again, and I'll call the guard.
Too far, too close, too neutral.
Something needs to be done. It's only a matter of time before someone else discovers it.
Tell him then, it's in his best interest to keep the souk secure.
He won't meet with me. Too busy with this new deal of his.
And the guards?
Tried already. They won't lift a finger unless the order comes from him.
Then what will you do?
I'll go to Abu Nukut.
The merchant king? He won't see you.
He doesn't have to. I've written him a letter that explains the problem. He can read it and decide for himself.
Good idea. If you still have it. Gimme your shit! Come here, little shit. Put this dagger in your face. I want your head. Come here, you little shit. You don't matter, this guy does. It's not an innocent anymore. Come here. You're gonna die. Who are you? Oh, that's a large crowd I amassed. On the casino. Oh, come on, why did you walk specifically in my path? I had it perfect. I had it literally perfect. Then five people just stumbled upon my path. Guys can't. Once again, every single time I come up to one way I can hide, there happens to be somebody else. Finally! Good. Now you die. Car map. List. Okay. So am I missing anything? Doesn't look like it. Me, scholars. More scholars.
interest you?
Breaking everything yourself. This is costing me a fortune.
It should cost you a fortune. And it always will.
You want it? I've got it. Tired of never finding anything useful at the other one. Good day, my friend. If there's anything I can help you with, anything at all.
Well, if you can get me a gun or two, that would be great.
Nothing I do not have. Come, have a look. Tired of never finding anything useful at the other merchant stalls.
What I'm thinking is I'm pretty badass. Come on, get up. You're right there. How would that work?
How odd.
What kind of dinky little jump is that?
Altair, it is good to see you.
See
and in one piece. You as well, friend. I am sorry for your troubles. Think nothing of it. A few of your brothers were here earlier, in fact. Oof,
they were?
I haven't heard the things they said.
Ooh,
I'm certain you'd have slain them where they stood.
It's quite all right.
Yes, you've never been one for the creed, have you?
Is that all?
I'm sorry. Sometimes I forget myself. What business brings you to the mass?
A man named Tamir. Al-Muallim takes issue with the work he does. I meant to end it.
Kill him.
I trust you have searched the area to better understand your enemy.
Yes. Here's what I've learned. Tamir rules over the Souk El-Salah. He makes his fortune selling arms and armor, and is supported by many in this endeavor. Blacksmiths, traders, financiers.
It's basically a baron.
He's the largest death dealer in the land.
And have you devised a way to rid us of this blight?
A meeting is being arranged at Souk El-Salah to discuss an important sale. They say it's the largest seal Tamir has ever made. He'll be distracted with his work. That's when I'll strike.
Your plan seems solid enough. I give you leave to go.
Thank you. Is that a throw knife?
Let Al-Mualim's will be done. You may rest here until you are ready.
Fast-forwarding memory to a more recent
one. Funny enough, when he sleeps, he just sleeps on these pillows.
Altair, my friend! Is something wrong? Has Tamir been delayed? Has he left the city?
Everything is fine, Rafi.
Ah, I see. Then why return so soon? Wait, do not answer. It is not for me to question your ways.
It is.
I am certain no matter how strange your approach to this task, you will succeed. Al-Mualim will be proud of your accomplishment.
That's it.
I have faith in you, Altair. You will succeed today.
Okay. Where's the door? Why is this so cool? Oh, it's because I have a highlighter. Can't do the assassinations from the sky. That was cool. That was a great fun thing in the later games. I think that comes actually as soon as the second game.
What is he doing?
What is that man thinking?
Everywhere they ride, they leave only suffering.
I can tell you it's the best thing to do. Also very fun to just sit above someone's head and just attack him. just find him. Surprised that no one sees me. Oh, there he is.
This is the excuse of a lazy or incompetent man. Which are you?
Neither. Both.
What I see says otherwise. Now, tell me, what do you intend to do to solve this problem of ours? These weapons are needed now.
I see no solution. The men work day and night, but your client requires so much, and the destination. It is a difficult route.
Would that you could produce weapons with the same skill as you produce excuses.
I have done all I can.
It is not enough.
Then perhaps you ask too much.
Too much? I gave you everything. Without me, you would still be charming serpents for coin. All I ask in return was you fill the orders I bring you, and you say I ask too much?
Did you just spit in his face?
Peace, Tamir. I meant no insult.
Then you should have kept your mouth shut.
No! Stop!
Stop?
You killed
me. I'm just getting started.
You do this to the person who's supplying your weapons. Are you daft, stupid?
My souk stood before my men and dared to insult me?
You're an actual idiot.
No. Leave the body. Let this be a lesson to the rest of you.
Think Turn
it
the
twice
entire
before you tell me something red. Cannot be done. Now get back to work.
You turned the entire fountain red.
Just a few coins, please.
Are you serious? I didn't even do anything. I died. I was about to say, if I died because of this, that would be
bullshit. You and all your kind.
It seems you're the one pays now, my friend. You'll not profit from suffering any longer.
You think me some petty death dealer, suckling at the breast of war?
What the hell is this?
A strange target, don't you think? Why me, when so many others do the same?
You believe yourself different, then.
Oh, but I am. For I serve a far nobler cause than mere profit.
You
just
suck.
Like my brothers.
Brothers?
Ah, but he thinks I act alone. I am but a piece. A man with a part to play. You'll come to know the others soon enough. They won't take kindly to what you've done.
Nobody ever does.
I look forward to ending their lives as well.
Such pride. It will destroy you, child.
As it destroyed you. Reaching the beer alone, honestly, Church. Good! Fuck you. Thank you. That was literally a half a second before I entered that. Is it gonna do it the same with this? Yeah, it's gonna count me as unhidden the second I try to hide. Oh, finally. Yeah, seeing near where the murder happened. Move, 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 move. Just move. Motherfucker. I know for a fact no one saw my guns. There. This one again. Guess not. I guess I'm just going wherever the fuck it wants me to go. This should allow me to get free, finally. This is shit. Are you kidding me? When I'm trying to get back to my own place, you won't allow me to. And you're a goddamn idiot! Are you kidding me? Of course it's gonna do that. The game just closed itself. The game just closed itself. Of course, a game that can never go on borderless full screen, of course, just closes itself. And I bet none of that saved.
When you are exposed, use sharp turns or climb up.
Altair, it is good to see you. And in one piece, you as well, friend. I'm sorry for your troubles. Think nothing of it. A few of your brothers were here earlier, in fact. Oof, if you'd heard the things they said. I'm certain you'd have slain them where they stood.
Come on.
It's quite all right. Yes, you've never been one for the creed, have you? Is that all? I'm sorry. Sometimes I forget myself.
So what I can kill the man. Brings you to the mountain? I have to be permanent.
A man named Tamir. Al-Muallim takes issue with the work he does. I meant to end it. I trust you have searched the area to better understand your enemy. Yes. Here's what I've learned. Tamir rules over the Souk el-Salah. He makes his fortune selling arms and armor, and is supported by many in this endeavor. Blacksmiths, traders, financiers. He's the single largest death dealer in the land.
Death dealer?
And have you devised a way to get some of this light?
A meeting is being arranged at Souk El Salah to discuss an important sale. They say it's the largest deal Tamir has ever made. He'll be distracted with his work. That's when I'll strike.
Your plan seems solid enough. I give you leave to go.
Let Al-Mualim's will be done. You may rest here until you are ready.
Let me leave. Just a way to skip the cutscene.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Straight to it now.
I stand before you to deliver a warning. Should Richard take Jaffa, there will be no stopping him. He was lost from
jump. Here should be fine.
Have a look.
You are wise.
Which is why I am coming.
Please, sir, have any money?
You won't find better prices
anywhere. I'll have your head. I will have you.
Anywhere I can sit down.
I have no interest in your calculations. The numbers change nothing. Your men have failed to fill the order, which means I have failed my client.
We need more time.
This is the excuse of a lazy or incompetent man. Which are you?
Neither.
What I see says otherwise. Now, tell me, what do you intend to do to solve this problem of ours? These weapons are needed now.
I see no solution. The men work day and night, but your client requires so much, and the destination. It is a difficult route.
Would that you could produce weapons with the same skill as you produce excuses.
I have done all I can.
It is not enough.
Then perhaps you ask too much.
Too much? I gave you everything.
Come on.
Without me, you would still be charming serpents for coin. All I ask in return was you fill the orders I bring you, and you say I ask too much? You dare disrespect me?
Peace, Tamir. I meant no insult.
Then you should have kept your mouth shut.
No, stop!
Stop? I'm just getting started.
No! Stop!
You came into my souk, stood before
yes.
My men.
Your souk, your
and
money.
To insult me? No.
People really quickly turns the water.
Let this be a lesson to the rest of you. Think it twice before you tell me something cannot be done. Now get back to work. Absolutely. Where did you learn your craft?
Right about here.
Be at peace. You'll pay for this. You and all your kind.
It seems you're the one pays now, my friend. You'll not profit from suffering any longer.
You think me some petty death deal?
Come on.
Suckling at the breast of war? A strange target, don't you think? Why me, when so many others do the same?
You believe yourself different, then?
Oh, but I am. For I serve a far nobler cause than mere profit.
you do not.
Just like my brothers. Brothers.
Ah, but he thinks I act alone. I am but a piece. A man with a part to play. You'll come to know the others soon. They won't take kindly to what you've done.
They never will.
Good. I look forward to ending their lives as well.
Such pride. It will destroy you, child.
He is bright. How can they leave me alone? There's no way they would see me this quickly. What do you mean they're this good at jumping? Jump! If I wasn't there for 2 seconds. Sit down. Are you fucking serious? Get off! Someone ran from behind me. And it decides that I'm the one that must fall. They're the Assassin's Bureau. I can't enter it for some fucking reason. What the fuck is this game doing? I had a straight shot. Die, 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 die. If I have to kill every single guard, I will. Fuck you, too. Because every single guard is just gonna happen to be here for some reason. Because Altair refuses to get up.
Me of your victory, Altair. You have my gratitude and my respect.
Thank you.
It is a shame that the other assassins continue to hold you in such poor regard.
Rafik, I do not care what the others think of me.
I just care I can get my job done.
As you wish, Altair. You should bring news of your victory to Al-Mualim. I'm certain he has more work for you to do.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Because we... return to him. Okay. Oh, I complete everything. That's nice. Now back to Desmond.
Out of the machine, Mr. Miles.
Okay.
What's the matter, Doc?
Miss Stillman is once again insisting I let you rest.
So, feel like telling me who put the stick up his ass?
We have a deadline. 1 week. Well, 6 days now.
Deadline?
I can't talk about it.
Man, put yourself in my shoes. I'm being held hostage by a group of scientists. At least I think you're scientists. And forced to spend all day in some crazy-ass machine. You won't tell me what you're looking for or why you want it, but I'm supposed to be thanking you for keeping me alive. This is so fucked!
I think she
Sorry,
gets it.
But it is.
What do you want me to do?
Let's see. I don't know. Maybe give me some answers?
I can't. And it's better this way. Safer.
Safer for who?
Both of us.
Okay.
Hey, you know what? I've got a question I think you can actually answer.
What's up?
Why is it that sometimes the guys in there talk like they're from the future?
The future?
I mean the present. Now, today... whatever.
You've probably noticed that English has become the official language of the Holy Land.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
The Animus is translating speech it deems vital into more modern English, so expect a few anachronisms. I could probably make it more authentic, but... you ever read Chaucer?
Who?
Yeah, definitely not for you.
Can you tell me more about Abstergo? What goes on here? Beyond the whole keeping me prisoner thing.
Abstergo is one of the largest pharmaceutical companies in the world. Their primary focus is antidepressants. There's some information on the computer over there.
But you already said this isn't about testing a drug. So what's the deal?
I don't like where this is going.
So it's safe to assume the Animus is not a part of their public face.
What, you haven't seen the commercials?
Oh my god. She has a sense of humor.
I'm sorry, Desmond. I've got a lot of work to do. Like I said, if you want to know more about the company, take a look at the computer. The telecommunication stuff is particularly interesting.
Antidepressants. How did antidepressants allow them to get this much fucking shit? There was no way in hell by just selling antidepressants you get enough money for this kind of crap. I just don't believe it. I'm inside her computer. What? Nothing, get back. Nothing. Get back to work, please. We have a deadline. P.S. Why do you sign your emails? It says right on the top who it is coming from. Time, September 3rd, from Lucy Statesman to Vid, Warren Vic. Subject, Leela. You said wind up like Leela earlier. What did you mean? As a general reminder, all employees of Abstergo Industries are prohibited from discussing corporate policy, proceedings, and projects. In light of pending allegation, you are all reminded of sections 2.15 in your employment contracts. You acknowledge and agree that Abstergo has developed such confidential information by the investment significant time and effort and expense, and such confidential information provides Abstergo a significant competitive advantage in its business. You acknowledge and agree that this breach of this agreement by you and will therefore result in irreparable harm to Abstergo, the extent of which would be difficult to ascertain and will in any event money damages will be inadequate as a remedy in events such as the breach. Accordingly, you agree that the event of a breach of this agreement by you, Abstergo shall be entitled to injunctive or other equitable relief as court deems appropriate, in addition to any other remedies which it may have available. You should have any questions, please do not hesitate to contact your human resources manager. We thank you in advance for your compliance. Great, leave it at my desk. Don't worry about my things and more about making Anna's work. Thanks. Subject to pen, Warren. Found your access key pen again today on the parking lot. You really need to start keeping it in your pocket instead of letting it hang off your coat. Try and take better care of your things, Warren. Imagine if security had found it. They would have shut us down for at least a day to reprogram all secure computer access codes. Lucy. Question is, can I access his computer in the slightest? Doesn't seem like it. Yeah, that's probably from my bed. Start singing from the camera.
Man, I can't even change my clothes.
Go to sleep, Desmond. You have more murdering to do tomorrow. What the fuck was that? Falling more.
Let's go, Mr. Miles. Time's wasting.
Stop getting stuck on the bed.
Where's Lucy?
Oh, don't worry. She'll be with us soon enough.
So why are you doing all this, Doc? What are you hoping to accomplish?
You turn the television on lately? Read the newspaper?
Never cared much for that stuff.
Let me sum it up for you. The world's a mess. It's pathetic, really. You've seen it firsthand yourself. 1,000 years between you and your ancestor, and society remains just as barbaric, just as stupid.
And your point is...
Order, Mr. Miles. The world needs order. Okay. That is what we're working towards, and that is what you're helping us to achieve.
You expect me to believe you're building a better tomorrow?
That's exactly what we're doing. The human race calls out for direction. They want to know why they're here, what they're meant to do. Well, we're going to tell them. And once they understand how to live their lives, everything will be better.
Better how?
An end to all conflicts, large and small. Isn't that what you assassins strive for?
Partially.
Peace in all things?
I told you, I'm not an assassin.
Right, right.
I still don't see where I fit into things.
In time, Mr. Miles. In time, you'll understand.
In time, I'll never understand.
Or you won't. I don't care either way. As long as you show us where it is.
Where what is?
Yes, we are.
Did her voice lines get cut?
Preparation is crucial to your success.
You've done well, Altair.
Yes,
and I'm confident that this is but the first of many successes.
Tamir spoke as if he knew you well. He implied my work had a larger meaning.
Significance comes not from a single act, but the context within which it is performed. The consequences born of it.
Then is there more I need to know?
Altair, your greatest failure was born of knowing too much. If I choose to withhold information, it is only to ensure you do not make the same mistake a second time.
I see.
No, you don't. And it will remain this way until you've learned your lesson.
Which
still, you have performed
competently.
And as such, I restore a rank and will return a piece of your equipment. Go now, either to Acca or Jerusalem. There are men in both cities who require your attention. The Bureau leaders can tell you more about what needs to be done.
Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade.
Okay.
Perhaps you could show them what you know.
Sure, what is it? You conveniently stopped. I fucking hate that. When he just conveniently stops, I could have survived that if I moved a centimeter closer. So I have to do the training all over again. I do.
Altair. It seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the
blade. If I was 1 feet closer,
perhaps you could show them what you know.
Or Valtinger actually did stop in midair, then I could have done that for this.
Perfect.
Yeah.
The work of a master. That, my students, is how we all should fight.
Am I crazy? Practice fight.
Yeah!
Perfect. The work of a master. Be busy. I understand.
You're doing that shit over and over again. It's grating.
You must be busy. I understand.
There's no such thing as a practice fight from someone.
What's got him so bothered?
He's gonna hurt someone. I'm literally not even touching him. I hate how he just randomly stops in the air. That is expertly annoying.
What would cause him to run that?
Constipation? Go a bit faster.
Selecting the hidden blade during fight will allow you.
Too bad I look too fast to actually hear those.
He's going to run into someone.
I guess I'll go to the one that looks like a cross. Because those guys pissed me off earlier. more you throw me, the more axes you gain me to kill you. The more you try to throw me, the more I want to kill you. Okay. Just three more. What the fuck? I counter you twice. They can counter me, but I can't counter them in the slightest. That's bullshit. That's why you don't fuck with me. Highly skilled. I pressed counter like 5 times now. I could find an attempted one counter. There we go. Well, now they can't stop me now because they're all dead. I'm dead. You didn't do a leap of faith.
When you are exposed, tackle people who are injured.
Turn to the right. Should I go down the wrong way? I was going the right way. Get off your horse. And then go inside the pit. Pull the hay. Now, get out.
Yeah.
this force is stuck. Ow, he's looking at a brick again. Apparently really easily. Missed. Yeah, it's right next to it. I'm not back for that. It's something actually important. Oh my god, he teleported! Game that's meant to be played by stealth. A game that's meant to be played by stealth, but it's almost impossible to do so sometimes. These caves or rocks. Oh, there's the horse. I'll kill them all too. Not okay with me being on my horse? Then you're not okay being alive. Starting to fight with me. It's not like I just literally slaughtered every single person in the house. Actually, I'm gonna kill them all. I literally had a counter up.
He thinks he can be.
It ignores the fact that I have it up. If I didn't attack, I did not. fucking cheat and say I didn't counter him when I clicked on the perfect time.
Good lord, don't make me laugh. Here do now. A nick digger.
I have 2 hits left in me. 1 hit left in me. Like every single time they try, they don't expect to die in such high numbers. Just me waving my sword out. Guess it's time for you fuckers to die. I think it's stuck above my head. Ah, yes. The assassin. Fucking pull out your sword, you idiot! Of course, they can counter me flawlessly, but I can't counter this. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck. Get back over here. Get back over here. Start a warping. You're gonna die on it. No. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. When I say you're gonna die, you're gonna fuck it down.
I'll hunt you down.
Get over here. And synchronize. Here. Do the leap of faith. Well, everyone that has faith is now dead. Those people that think I shouldn't have a horse?
Free running to escape from a fight when exposed.
Oh my god, it's been 5 seconds. I came in on a horse. In the counter button. Even show me in a counter stance.
I'll get you. I'll have your head.
show me in the counter stance with him at, on my reticle. I really hate the counter mechanics in this game. Shows you countering. Shows you with that wavy counter. Think I can't ride my horse? That's what I think about you. Horse, it's time to kill more people. Oh, shut the hell up. There's dead people at work.
Will you be quiet? No one's gonna help you.
Burn in hell for this.
My God, you love him!
Don't try to run, old man.
You need
There's
something?
To go.
Yes.
Please, anyone.
I'll have your
he
head.
Has. You'll pay dearly.
Is that the last of them?
Yes.
I hope so. Still, best not to take any chances.
Can you give me some holy people?
Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured I won't forget it.
Clear to hear?
These are dark days.
Scars, but still. How convenient that they are wearing white robes and have an exact spot open for me. Who killed someone? I don't know who you're talking about.
God!
There's already a lot more guards. And it's the same infrastructure, but gray. A lot more guards.
So hungry, just a little money, I beg of you. No, you don't understand. I'm poor, sir. I need the money. I beg of you, sir. I beg of you, just a few coins, please.
I don't have money.
You're no monk. Your god has forsaken you.
So is your god.
You have no business here. Leave.
Pathetic. The old man's gonna cry.
Oh yes, I will certainly leave. And I stab you.
You do. Don't touch me, please. Pathetic. The old man's gonna cry. Aren't you done complaining?
Fuck. Come on, just get up there.
You're no monk. Your god is
forsaken. Synchronize. Station.
archer who guards the eastern wing?
Yeah.
Poor bastard's brother caught an arrow in the throat.
Nice.
Doubt he'll last the night.
How can he continue to work, knowing what's to come?
He visits his brother often, so I cover for him when I can.
You aren't there now?
No. I've family business of my own to attend to.
Then he'd best hope the doctor doesn't learn of his desertion.
He won't. Long as you stay silent.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe with me.
You're no monk. You're a dead man. Don't you know you've already died?
I only wish my sons were half as brave as you. I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
You're welcome.
There's a murderer loose.
What happened? Oh my god, that means I have infinite places to hide here? If I could just keep saving more people?
Who could have done such a thing?
That'd be fun if that was the case. Houses are abandoned. Seem to be in disrepair.
Why would he do that?
Heavens, what is he doing?
Look, look. What's he doing? He then will pay dearly!
God damn, there's one on my counter, it doesn't count. I wonder how much health can I actually potentially get. There's no fucking way you saw that. Shut up. I already did finish you, by the way. Idea. I know I can get up there. I don't care about your few coins, though. They mean nothing.
When is he gonna stop this nonsense? You're a dead man!
Okay, he literally... One, he punches, and two, he literally turns around the second I'm about to hit him. Are you kidding me?
Who saw what happened here?
Yeah, shut up.
Assassin! Stop him! Over here! You'll never get away! Why don't you come out and play for a bit?
Why don't you come up here, you little shit?
There! After him! You think you can outrun me?
Yes, actually.
You're mine!
Eat my fist! Guess I can beat you with my bare hands. Now, can I actually get up there? Sonic and Stab.
There's a murderer loose.
Altair, he's after me. He saw me. He will kill me and my wife and children. What a mess. Have you come to end my misery? No. Al-Mualim has more compassion than I thought. Could you help me then? A knight of the Hospitalier is after me. If you could eliminate him, you would do a fellow a real honor.
Okay.
I've been here in Akkar since the Crusaders were laying siege. I can give you important information in return.
Sure will. How did you not notice that? That was in front of your own eyes.
It is done.
Yes.
He's dead.
Yes. Oh,
I am extremely grateful. So, here is what I know about Garni de Naplouse, Grand Master of the Hospitalier.
Okay.
Garni lets his patients roam the halls of his fortress. No one, save scholars, may enter his personal workspace, and the rooftops are guarded by archers. I'm sure this information will help deliver Garni to the gates of hell.
Because I can disguise myself as a scholar. Assassin memory. Investigation is complete. Return to the Bureau. Oh, so I could do a minimum amount, but I don't do it. I do all.
This will teach you nothing.
What have I done wrong? Help me, please.
Get unrun by excessive.
You're hurting me.
I will make you return that.
What the fuck? Literally look like a witch. I got more vigilantes.
These are dark days indeed.
Now they used to block pursuing soldiers. get up, go behind you. Okay, watch this. Oh no, he actually did not notice me that time. Break. Oh, that worked.
None are nearly so gifted as the good surgeon who leads the hospitaliers.
Come on, get up.
Is without peer. People of Acre, listen well.
Move. Need to get this point. Yes, the cross. And synchronize. I think this is the highest point on this map. Actually, no, it isn't. I thought it was, because it was the church. I guess the church isn't all it's chopped up. Should have enough time to do one punching thing.
You best apologize for that.
You better
should. People of Acre, listen well. Guardian de Plus is a good man. He means only
no,
to help.
Please, don't leave.
He's sworn an oath to serve and save. A promise he won't betray. Soon, my friends, soon the good doctor will attend to your needs. Be patient. Hold hope close. There are many in need of aid, and only one of him. He works tirelessly to serve and save. But these
I doubt that.
Time.
Punch the shit out of him. And I don't have the money to give to you. So would you mind? Fuck off. I just touched that man for no reason. Come on, find a private place. I thought he was going down there for a second. So many wins.
A few coins, all I asked for was a few coins. No, you don't understand. I'm poor, sir. I need the money.
Oh, I understand. I think I'm trying to tell him to shut up by putting my hand into her face. Yes, I understand. I just don't have the money to care. Plus, the money I use is actually probably different from the money that you use. Private place? Come on, you're a priest. You gotta have plenty of private places. Especially inside that church. Jar. There's literally guards everywhere.
Please, sir, have any money? But I need money, sir. I'm poor, I'm sick and hungry. Have you
coins, all I ask for is a few coins. I beg of you, sir, I beg of you, just a few coins, please. No, please, don't leave like this, just a few coins, please.
Oh, no, and no. Oh, this is private? Nice.
Did I find you one?
What the fuck? I haven't been able to pull one more punch.
Mercy, mercy, don't kill me. I'll do anything you want.
Tell me information.
He makes me say these things to keep the people from revolting, to give them hope and make them eager for his touch.
Tell me everything you can about the man.
Yes, of course. I know what happens within, what he really does.
Go on.
Not sick, not wounded when they enter, but once he's got his hands on them, then the pain begins.
He's no healer then, just a sick, cruel man.
I don't know what it is he does to make them cry so
torture.
Loud, but it must be stopped before more are made to suffer. Will you stop him?
It's why you still live.
He is cautious. You must pick the proper time. Go to him when he attends to the patients. He forgets the world around him, becomes lost in his work. Yes, strike then.
I thank you for the information.
Then you'll let me go?
Would that I could.
I would if I could, but no witnesses. This is still from the world around us.
Who could have done such a thing?
Oh my god, who could have?
Who did this? Show yourself! Thief! This'll teach you not to steal.
What have I done wrong? Tell me, please!
Go!
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life!
That hurts!
Move!
Stop it, please!
Die, thief!
Fuck off! Counter when I tell you that counter.
God, you saved me. All this
I saved
you. Know of your sacrifice.
Sacrifice that much. Right here. This will be the final jump.